is found. I wasn't always free. Once I clung to my ego, as you all do now. Once I believed happiness came from things and not from freedom. But those things were taken from me. Just as your lives were taken from you.
Blessings of Carlos.
As the world released, I wandered for days, hopeless.
Need scrap.
Great rising is coming! Something is moving.
Okay.
Awesome.
He's lost. Yeah. Oh, I'm free.
this more than you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Bunker, yes. Here it is.
Looks like they marked it up good. What do we got here? How to craft the bolt? Okay, yeah, okay. Renegades, oh goddammit, don't let them see me!
Thank you.
Good night.
More bounties.
How's it going? Yeah?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Get your ass
back. Where was he last seen?
Come on.
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Hey, no, don't. Oh, God damn it. Stop. Don't.
Deacon St. John.
How's it going, Mercer?
Got some ears. Good.
That's all I got.
Knock him dead, Deke.
Deacon, right? One of the biker boys? See him around. You think wood smoke will give you cancer?
That's all I got today.
Yeah. Shit.
Get the lead.
Hey, how's it going?
Want to eat?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
Stuff's getting scarce.
I got you covered.
See ya.
No more. No more.
See you around. Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Hey, Deacon.
What do you need?
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever?
Good choice. Here you go. Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Okay, sure. You want anything else? Come see me.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Later, burn out these nests.
Yeah, get him! Get him. Yeah, kill him!
Come on, kill the bastard!
Man down!
We got one down!
Yeah! No!
This'll do.
Tucker, I'm at the old...
old wagon hotel I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know.
Men coming!
He is St. John.
Get the bastard! He killed us!
I'm in here! God damn it!
Come on! Larson, how are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run. Should be it. God damn it. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have an outline keep a lookout for it. All Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out. Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
opening up.
What's up?
What do you want?
Nope. Can I help you? Anything else I can get for you? Good choice. Okay. See ya.
That's it.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
How's it going?
How's it going? I can fix this.
What do you need?
Let me get the gate for you.
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20?
Say so,
no idea how he lasted this long.
It's been almost...
He was a good kid.
That?
Why are you asking?
Something's out here.
No reason.
There you go.
If you spent more time in the camp, got to know folks.
Damn smoke.
Maybe you'd find
smoke
a reason.
Grenade!
Cope out.
Hey, Drifter. Stop hiding and come talk to me. We're looking for more men. You can handle themselves.
Yeah, kill him!
You don't gotta...
Open it up, it's okay.
Hey, been seeing you around.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Oh, hey.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see man. You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's it going?
Hey, Deke.
Deke in St. John.
Hey, damn it.
Just stay whole out there.
Nice. That'll last you.
Good choice.
Anything else I can get for you? Okay. Thanks, Deacon.
Hey, Deke.
How's it going, Manny?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
Doing
This should last you for a while. All right.
I used to be a cop.
See you around, Deke.
Believe it or not. And farewell. I think we had a pretty good training and equipment help.
This is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a park for the bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
Swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out.
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Well, let's go. Open up.
Oh, one of the drifters.
Deacon!
Your bike could use some work. Stuff's getting scarce.
Check back.
See ya.
What do you want?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
What can I get for you?
Let me get the gate.
I've been pretty busy. Drifters, is that it? How do you like it now? Come on. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Ready to go back at it.
Tucker, I'm here. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
Men coming!
Doesn't surprise me.
He shot me!
He killed him!
You were saying something?
Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out of his shit. You want me to send Al-Qaeda?
No, I get this. What was he wearing?
Same thing he always wore, one of those black coats down to the knees. Cowboy hat. More holes in it, the better.
Okay, so he's dressed like this. Got it, St. John out. Don't try to run away.
Shoot out here, St. John! We got him!
burn, you asshole!
They got him! Someone's down!
Moving back!
Pull back! Pull back!
Ahead of me now!
Yeah, keep on running around.
Shit! St. John!
It's okay. Open up.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Yeah?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
What can I get for you?
How's it going, Zanny?
Fill her up. Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Let me get the gate for you.
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Thank you.
A bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. A sniper ambush on the roof. Oh, shit.
Who's out there?
See something?
How do you like that, huh? Okay, and the rest of you.
Move it back.
Walker! Move it!
Kill him! That's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
got him!
Okay.
Better than nothing.
Later, finish burning out these nests. Thank you.
in. Hey.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Nice. That all you need? Come by anytime. Thanks, Deacon.
You're back. Bring some bounties in. Hey, Deke, you listen to me, okay? Stay safe out there.
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went.
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Deke, how have you been?
Damon.
What? Not enough credits? Thanks, Deacon.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Hey, ya, Manny.
I'll refuel ya, nice and good. Then it's new. Okay, man. Alright, see ya, D.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
what the hell. That's worth checking out.
This is it. Bounties.
Which way?
Back on track. Something out of this.
passed out.
Attention, take a yellow card from the hazmat quarantine zone. Medical personnel will attend you as soon as possible.
let you here for your bike, right?
What do you want?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's Rippers. More goddamn Rippers.
Oh, good, Rippers.
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here.
Hey,
I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Hey, no, don't. God damn it. Stop. Don't.
What can I get for you? We got stuff if you need it. Bike's a real guzzler. See ya. Hey, see ya, Deke.
Hey, hold on a second. I'll get it. I've been pretty busy the past.
How's life in the shit, brother?
Got this. Hey, Mercer. How's life?
Stay whole, brother.
Deacon, right? One of the bicycles. You think wood smoke will give you cancer? You can't even breathe.
Yeah, shit.
Hey, how you been?
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever?
That right there, good piece. Need anything else? What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Find me if you need anything else. I'll see you later, man.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Scouting party.
Dodge him!
Kill him! Kill him all, Deke.
Say, Jonah.
Come and kill him! Get him!
More scars? Yeah!
You guys
just doing too many drugs, slowing you down. Blow you some couch. Is that low enough for you?
I'm covered.
Want any more scars? Yeah? You guys doing too many drugs, slowing you down. Get low, you son of a bitch. Damn, Reaper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out with that.
You are lost.
Come on.
Move back! Retreat!
Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh?
How many more of you? Huh? Fucker!
That's the last of you. God damn Rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you.
Mine now.
Well, I better get back, so... I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Well, I better get back, so... Just turn this in, Tucker. Tucker! This time.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for? St. John out. Ow. Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in and Tuck. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
St. John out.
Can use this.
God damn it.
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, swing by. Deacon out.
Who's out there?
is off. Figures. I got a use for you. Greenlights are good. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. Okay. Finally, Jesus. An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Here goes nothing.